This is a Wyldlynx quick tip video using Microsoft Teams. In this video, I'm going to show you the brand new feature, pop-out chat. Imagine a world where you didn't have to keep going back into the chat tab while trying to work in a channel, while there is constant back and forth conversation happening at the same time. Now, Microsoft Teams has pop-out chat. This enables you to pop the chat out of the application and keep that particular conversation in view while using the Microsoft Teams application, or you could even move it to another screen, depending on your work setup. To pop out your chat, click the new Pop Out Chat button, which is located beside the ellipsis. It looks like a square with a diagonal arrow pointing to the top right-hand corner. Alternatively, you can click the ellipsis menu and select Pop Out Chat. Or, if you are currently in a conversation, you can select the Pop Out Chat button, which is located in the top right of the conversation. Check out our Microsoft Teams playlist on YouTube to find out more great tips using Microsoft Teams. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful in any way. Also, check out our events page on our website to find out more about our live and free Microsoft Teams training sessions.